Hey everybody, this is Dave Blair. I'm going to do a race recap. I'm going to go over the season standings at the beginning of this one. So this is the Simpit Oval Series, and we have three races left in the season. Here you can see the schedule of all the races that we've run already, with three left, like I said. Here are the season standings so far. And Nick Boyd and Philip Bedford both have two wins each, but it's very close at the front here. And there's still plenty of time with three races left. It really could be anybody's season. All right, this is a little different. This is how we started this one. So I'm going to click through everyone's car so you can see their paint jobs. Alright, so we had 17 people come out for this one. And we are at the Texas Motor Speedway. Alright, there goes the pace car. And here we go. So if you look down in the bottom right-hand corner, you can see we're on lap 5 of 150. There's our first incident. We'll look at it again. Yeah, slight wall touch and then a bumper touch. Get it again from Anthony Morano Jr.'s point of view. He made it through. So this is not to call anybody out, but just to see what happened. This was the only incident we had during the race, so I thought we'd cover it from a couple different angles. Yeah, it looks like Wayne Roberts gets the worst of it here. Luckily, he was okay. He walked away from it. Also, he didn't take anybody else out, which was nice. Guys decided to go in and get tires. And then we get the racing underway again. Like I said, that was the only caution that we had for the night. So again, 150 laps with 17 cars to start and only one caution. Not bad. So here we are, you can see the laps down in the bottom right. We're on lap 149 of 150, and Phil Bedford's in the lead by 0.9 right here. Phil Bedford takes the win, with David Clymer in second and Joe Hildinger in third. Alright guys, thanks for watching. And remember, you can join the league if you want to come out and race with us. We're always looking for people that want to race.